looked up how to make a spawn farm or a mob farm. However, building a hide and sky, I do not feel comfortable doing that with how accent prone I get sometimes. Though knowing my luck, I'll have to do that eventually. Wanna explore a little bit this way. Okay, it's midday, I'm not going to go too far. I'm mentally proud of this, honestly. Usually, whenever I build a bridge, it's just a quick way to get across. I don't really spend time making it look nice. Oh, donkey. We already got a cow farm, so might as well kill these guys for the leather. Yeah, watch there be a village nearby. That ship.
For real?
You think I learned by now, keep one of these with me at all times. Okay, I saw some sheep. And I hear zombies. No, I never actually got the coordinates for my base now that I think about it.
Bruh.
There we go. I mean, at least I know I just need to follow the river to get to my base. Calvana right here. I pretty much just Joe chilled this cow. Yeah, get back here. Yeah, I pretty much just Joe chilled this cow. He had a whole herd, now he's the only one left. Wow! Guess I should watch my back for cow, man, eventually. Won't say no more sugar farm. Hang on, I should probably make a door so I could loot that ship. Hopefully it's not as empty as the last ship I found, because that was ridiculous. There's the chest. Ooh. I missed this one. I'll keep that for later. Yeah, I need to get out of here. Okay, where's the sun at? Well, sure, it came down that way. A lot of sugarcane this way, wow. Okay, I should probably head back to my base soon. Although, let me grab a cactus. Cactus, ugh. There we go. Didn't get much XP for that. Oh, this isn't
It was
good.
At this moment that he knew.
Okay.
He fucked up.
Sun's saying that way, so my base should be somewhere in this direction. Wait, Sun's saying I need to get to land, put a bed up. But I won't say no more sugarcane. I really should have looked at the coordinates of my base. Oh, I just need to get somewhere high and look in a certain direction. If I can't spot my base, I should be able to spot the bridge. Need to get a little higher. I just looped back the video a bit to see where the coordinates were, because I had it up there at one point. I'll do that if I get a spring up. 1 second. have to stop recording soon. Now, I just find my base before I stop recording. Be more careful with damage. Well, I am pretty happy with what I've done so far. Yeah, it has to be in this direction. I should probably brought my boat with me. I think it's this way. Great. So I go exploring, I lose my own base. I didn't go that far. Hang on. I see you, creeper. Okay, there's a pillager outpost. So I know I'm near a pillager outpost considering the number of pillagers that attacked me. Watch, I get back, they turn into a new outpost. I think I'm just going to look back at the footage to see where my base is in a little bit. There we go, make that a bit more manageable. Actually, I need to get off in a little bit myself, I got work soon. I guess next episode I'm going to be hunting for my base. And then writing down the coordinates. That way this doesn't happen again. So if you enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Hit that notification bell so you get an update whenever I post something new. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.